24 divided by 5. 2 is less than for next. 4, 24. 24 is not less than for with 24. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 24 but not greater. 5 multiplied by 5 is 25, is greater. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20, okay, is not greater. 24 minus 20 is 4. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here with point, 0, point, okay. 40, 5 multiplied by 8, 40, 40 minus 40, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore, 24 divided by 5. Finish it.